jump, over the jump, over the jump. And when she takes it, you got to kind of throw her a little bit. Okay? I want you to try to get the rear cross. This piece. And you can get rear cross this year. Your whole life would be much easier. Good. Don't get too far ahead of her. Alright, there. Nope, that's far enough. Good. Now stare at the path that you want her to go to. Alright, release your dog and go.
Over.
Go.
Over.
Set, set. No. Oh, you stop and went like this. You need to like. She'll be on this hand. And you need to she'll be on that hand. And you just kind of go. Don't stand upright suddenly. That makes your dog stop. You can do it. I believe in you. All right, stop right there. Good. Okay.
Right. Over.
Push, pull, push, 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 pull.
And go.
Throw. Good. Yeah. Good. Just one more time. And you stalled out a little bit. You have to move slowly. Push your dog and then dive behind. You got this. Okay, go from there.